What's this, boss? Ice. I guess I have to use my explosion magic thing. It's a giant clump of ice. Faint sounds of breathing can be heard emanating from within. So it's a living ice clump. No, it's not! It's one of the... This is Kishgan's dragon! Oh, so I attack its legs with that, and then I can jam loose on its head. Okay, this is pretty easy. Ah. Oh. You are an incredibly easy boss, I must say. I haven't been hurt yet. That may change very soon, but not yet. Ah. Still haven't changed. Oh. Still haven't changed. Oh. Still haven't changed. Oh. Ah! What is with that? Are you serious? I have no idea how I was supposed to dodge those. And of course he used that opportunity. I do not allow such nonsense from you, Gildas or whatever you are called. No. Don't even think about escaping. Oh, he escaped. Hey, he hit me! No! Oh. No! Ow. What do you think you're doing? Oh. He got me again! Seriously? I died. How do I dodge that? Stop it. No. You have annoyed me very much during our fight here now. Oh. Didn't really help you much. No. What? I attacked you! You should have fallen! But I guess you didn't. Ow. Why is not my boost charging up? Oh, he didn't use that flying attack now, but I'm almost dead. So it doesn't really matter much. Still got me. I died again. Hey. No. Stop it. You are not allowed to move from this spot. I guess you did anyways. You cannot do as you're told. No. Oh, he flew again. I really want to kill you now. Ow. Can you die? No, you can't. I died. How am I supposed to dodge those? I really want to kill you. I forget to check your name every time, but I'll just call you you. Or dragon. Or whatever I see fit. Hey! Stop it! No! What do you think you're doing? What just happened? You just blew all your eyes away. That was not a very smart move on your part. I didn't realize I had boost until now, and I wasted it because you flew away. What do you have to say to defend yourself? And now he'll attack me. Oh! Are you serious? Well, I have used the boost, so I will take half damage, I guess. Didn't help much, but whatever. Oh, seriously? He still got me. Okay, I really need to use the boost when I have it. It's far too hard to see when it's ready. It could have been a bit easier. Hey! Stop shooting me! What? You're still doing that? No! Okay. Ah! Okay, I got a big chunk of his health now in that attack. Seriously? Stop it! That failed completely. And I died. Okay, so I can dash into those rocks, and it seems that I won't take any damage. Good to know. So, can I defeat him this time? You are more than half dead. I still forgot to check your name. So you are unnamed. What just happened? No, 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 no. Ow. What? Stop it. What? Are you kidding me? Thing. Stop it. How did that hit me? I was a bit too late. really annoying me now. Let me slay you properly. Oh. Suddenly the ice shards again. Well, you can stop that. Again? I told you to stop it. But you refuse to listen. Oh. No, 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 no. Stop it! Can you die? Apparently not. He's almost dead. Oh. Yay! I got through it! Ah! I slayed you! I still don't know what your name is! But I don't care because you are dead now. And that is all that matters. Oh. What did I just cause? Light statue. What? The four statues began resonating with one another, emitting an unnatural light in the process. Well, I suddenly released the ultimate evil now. Is that what's going to happen? No? As the light faded, the entire cavern grew deathly quiet. It was that to begin with. What? Okay. No idea what to do with them. I guess I'll go back to town. And drink this. Okay, back to Redmond. The energy pulse within the surrounding earth is unstable, rendering the wing talisman ineffective. Seriously? Oh. The rocks were packed too tightly to be broken with a terror bracelet. A doll was trapped. And then Doggy breaks the wall. Hey, I knew it. Is that you in there, Adol? Are you hurt? Adol shouted back that he was uninjured. Glad to hear my little buddy's okay. That quake caused some of the crevice walls to collapse. I managed to pick my way across though. But now we've got to do something about these rocks. Adol, I'm gonna need you to step back for a second, okay? Here we go! Yeah! I knew it, Doggy. You are my savior. That's what I'm screaming. Walls zero. Doggy the wall crusher, like a million. Who needs doors when they got me? That was a new record too, I think. Never took down solid rock before. Should get me in the history books. Well, at least breaking walls with your bare hands should do it by itself. I'm just saying that. So, looks like you found another statue. Is that all of them? Come on, let's head back to the master's house. Oh, there now.